updated skincare routine. I'm home alone right now because obviously I'm on study leave and my family goes out to do, like, get on with their day. And I've got, like, history and physics I need to revise today. So I'll be taking you on that journey. But yeah, I'm just going to get myself fresh and ready for the day. It is 10 o'clock and I woke up about an hour ago and didn't really do much, to be honest. First, I'm going to clean my face. Okay, my face is wet. So I'm going to go in with this CeraVe Hydrating Cleanser. So when I first started using this, it was not doing anything. I've got to be genuinely honest, it wasn't doing anything because I didn't really realize what, like, I didn't have a solid skincare routine and all I would do was use this. I found out, like, you have to have, like, certain steps to have, like, a good skincare routine. So you've got to do, like, exfoliate a couple of times a week. Toner is good. Serums are good. Like, you know, it's not just one thing. Obviously, if you do one thing, then it's fine, but, like, I wasn't seeing any results because I was only doing this one thing. So once I've massaged that into my face, I am going to wash it off. So for my night routine, I would have gone in with the exfoliator as well, but obviously I don't want to irritate my skin that much. I can dry my face, so I get this and I just dab my face. Make sure to not drag, apparently it's best to just, like, dump it like this. Remember to clean this regularly, else that's not good for my skin either. A toner, hold on. So I am thinking about getting Spotify Premium. So if anyone has it and is watching this video, please let me know your opinions. Because, like, I feel like I've always wanted to get one of those, like, music streaming platforms, but I've not really known whether, like, it will be worth it, because, like, I can just listen to music on YouTube. Obviously it has ads and stuff, which are actually kind of annoying, so I do get why it's appealing. And then I'm going to go in with this Radiance Booster SPF 30. So I wanted something to, like, make sure, like, even if I forget to put, like, sun cream on the rest of my body, like, I've got my face is protected. I don't know if this does anything, but I also, it leaves my skin feeling so good. Like, I'm being genuine. This is probably, when I put this on for the first time, I literally couldn't stop touching my face, which is actually bad for my skin. But I literally was like, why is it so soft? So yeah, I'm just gonna go in with this. I also have been, I just dropped the lid. I only dab put a little bit on my palm and then I spread it out because it goes quite a long way. But yeah, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, so moisturizer is a real big topic for me. Like, I don't know, obviously I always moisturize and I, like, always do that, but I've been hearing that, like, maybe if you've got, like, these bumps, which I have on the top of my head, on my forehead, sorry, not on the top of my head, on my forehead, apparently it's best to, like, stay away from it for a while because they might be caused due to, like, a buildup of, like, moisture. I don't know, maybe it's not ideal for my skin, but I did go through, like, a phase where my skin was so dry, so obviously I needed it then. That's my morning skincare routine, and now I'm going to play a bit of Valorant, and then at 11 I'm going to start my work, so yeah. I have just had my one game of Valorant that I'm allowing myself this morning. I'm gonna obviously play later today, but I do need to get on with work. So it is 10:40 and I am going to move into the like, extension in my house because it's just a better environment to work in. I'm gonna use my laptop and I think I'm going to literally just go over every single part of Germany. I'm gonna find videos, I will make anything I can really, and then Also, this is like the serum that's making my face glow like this. Like, a part of me is like, does it look weird like that? But at the same time, I'm kind of loving it. Guys, I like, genuinely, history is the subject I am incredibly worried about. It's the only one I'm actually worried about because all my other exams, like even physics, like I hate science, it's my worst subject, but I will go in there feeling okay because I'm like, you know, it's, I don't know, I feel like history, you, there's the possibility to know it all and you can learn it all. I don't know what it is, I just, I can't. On edge right now. I'm home alone because obviously I'm on study leave, and I need a new piano pedal because my one broke, and my mom was like, oh, you can open the door. I was like, yeah, fine, I can do that. They arrive, but she also said, if you don't answer the door, I've told them they can go through the gate and put it in the shed. I was like, okay, that's gonna cause problems. But that's fine. Anyway, I hear the doorbell, so I run to the door. And by the time I get there, I'm about to open the door. And then they go through the gate. And then they put it in there, so I'm high. So I'm standing, right, I gotta do a reenactment. So here's the door. There's my front door. Here's my door. So I'm like, coming through the door. And this like, an icy, I'm on edge right now, I don't know. I see, like, obviously wearing red goes that way. So they didn't see me come here. So I'm like, oh God, I run back in here. And I'm literally standing here for like 5 minutes. And I'm going to go check if it's in there. I was watching a Zoe Mark vlog. Respect to them. They've closed it all back up. Hold on. Let me just check this is closed. Oh, it is. How very nice. Teddy. By the way, I really recommend Gear for Music. That's where I got my piano from. That's where I've got my piano from. It's so good. And they, like, obviously my pedal stopped working. I don't know if it was my fault. I don't know if it's the pedal's fault. It's quite a common thing to happen because of, like, the stuff inside. But they got back and said that they can send us another one. So, love that. Okay. Oh my God, it's a better pedal. It's, oh my God, it's like an actual, it looks so much better. Look at that. You can have the camera for a moment. Thank you for entertaining Teddy. I can now get on with my work without the fear of someone turning up to my house. Could you imagine, I was just sitting here and they came through there. Awkward, that is so awkward. I'm midway through a time lapse and a history past paper. I heard like flapping down, like right down there. And I'm like, that's right outside. Okay, anyway. And I imagine like about half an hour ago, I could see, like I imagined that this like gray thing had run past and I thought, oh God, don't tell me it's like a bird or a rat. Like I can't deal with that, I'm alone. And then I hear this flapping again. I'm like, what the hell was that? And obviously I know there's birds outside. My dad has a lot of like food for birds. So I like go to close the door because I'm like really on edge that something's gonna come attack me. And then it just flies away at me and I literally went, I'm so scared. This past paper is actually going really well. So I have 44 minutes left to go on my timer. And I have two questions left. One of them's a 4 marker, one of them's a 20, which means, yeah, I will have a good enough time to go through. I will finish this, but I'm so hungry, I just need to eat, else I'm going to feel so uncomfortable trying to finish this. So I'm gonna make myself some pasta, which should be good. Made myself some packet pasta. Yeah, it's this pasta, hold on. It's this one. I have it all the time, it's so good. Definitely put too many strawberries in, but I've got some vanilla ice cream with some strawberries to eat. And then I should finish my history. I will be doing that. It's currently, hold on, 1:32. I'm so happy with how today's gone. So I've done quite a bit of history, obviously, and it's only 1:30, I think I said it was. So I can finish that by 2, and then all I really need to do for physics is some like practice questions and go over topics that I don't understand. But yeah, it should be fine, honestly. I'm quite chill about it now. Today has definitely really helped with the anxiety about the history exam, but I've got to eat my ice cream now, so it might melt. So that is the end of the video. I hope everyone did enjoy, and if you did, please do consider subscribing, because then you'll get to see all my new videos and it helps me know whether people are enjoying my videos. Also, I'm filming this like 2 weeks later than all this other footage, and I have got to tell you, History Germany went so good. Like, I'm actually so happy with myself. The Anglo-Saxon one, which I didn't talk about in this, that didn't go as well, and it's like the one exam that I've actually been really upset about. However, I'm over it now, and at least I put something down, you know. But yeah, I've got superpowers tomorrow, actually, and that's gonna be okay. I'm sure it will be fine. But yeah, after the Anglo-Saxon one, I'm a little bit scared, but it's fine. And then actually at this point in time, I'm gonna film another video on this, but at this point in time, I've got 3 exams left. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.